This is Mon Valley Pro MVP for a reason.
Tag team champions, the enforcer, Shawn, Blanchard. grace pay all right now.
Zoltan done partying with the Zoltan X.
I don't blame him. I wouldn't want to stop partying either.
Zoltan says, next stop Marlins, man. Next stop Marlins.
Here we go.
I'm sorry, I couldn't. Zoltan won that exchange, got the Enforcer in a side headlock. The Enforcer fighting his way out of it.
Hitting him in the liver with a big elbow.
Blanchard sends him for the ride, big shoulder tackle. Zoltan hits the mat and arms.
Zoltan's having trouble getting out. Back to the ropes.
Zoltan sends Blanchard to the ride. Blanchard reverses. Zoltan hits the guard. Catches a knee right in the gut.
The big Zoltan flying head over heels. That could have been a long lived in your imagined reality, McMoney. It must be great.
What are you talking about?
Exactly. One, two, no. You are a clueless person. You just go through life, whatever you do, you just imagine things.
Imagine.
Like John Lennon said, you are an imagine.
So I'm imagining the Enforcer has the upper hand, and I'm imagining that the VIPs are the greatest tag team champions this side of Mississippi. And I'm imagining that the Devils is the MVP Master Champion, right?
No, you're imagining that I'm not the ladies' man. You're imagining that Dr. Devastation, Lou Martin, Cole Hurt, Zoltan. Just look at the facts.
You know what, Larry? I've heard enough of this jibber jabber. Back to the context now.
All right, Mr. Clean. Where's your gold chains, Mr. Clean?
Okay, it's the Enforcer.
Some elbows, but it wasn't enough to get the upper hand. Shawn Blanchard cut him off with a devastating clothesline to put the big Zoltan down on his back. And I'm not used to seeing Zoltan down on his back. I'm used to seeing him dancing with the Zoltanettes. This is weird. I don't like it.
The Enforcer
And he's got till five, and he stopped. And he goes to the buckle. Oh, drops the big man with a big back elbow.
The enforcer cut him off and stopped him right in the...